In my role, in order to provide a right test and report to customer, have a good communication with customer is very important. It can let me understand their request more exactly. During the test, I need to check each test data, test the parameter, and each chart carefully, keep cautions, so that to help customer choose the best breaks for users.
Every project I'm assigned is approached with the same mentality, that each one will affect countless people in many ways. Keeping that in mind, I try to use every resource that I can to produce the best product I can.
I think that my work could make a difference for customer and the community because I am focused on raw material sustainability in terms of supplying earth and environmental impact.
My daily job is to grant that our products, which are safety products, reach our customer with an excellent quality grade. And to do this, we struggle every day to find innovative solutions for quality issues. So even if I don't have a background in engineering, I'm part of a team that uses technology and innovation to solve it every day.
My main focus in work, make a difference for customers and communities, is I will need to initiate a new idea and think out of the box to generate more possibilities and originate a new concept to my clients to suit their requirement.
The work that I do makes a difference for customers and the community because by working passionately and diligently, I am able to engineer safer and higher quality products.
Currently, my job is trying my best to develop new brick bed material with high performance in order to meet the demand of customer. I'm devoting myself to achieve the goal that everyone sitting in the car feels safe and comfortable when the path breaks.